Good afternoon, Mananal. Myself, Esperolika. I am studying BSc MPC first year. Today, my topic is interpersonal skills. The term interpersonal skill refers to your ability to communicate and interact with people. It has a group. One should develop their skill. How to develop? The first thing is communication. You must be able to clearly explain your point of view. Be polite, use an appropriate tone and volume. Be positive while speaking. The second thing is non-verbal communication. Your time, gesture, posture and mannerism is very important. The next is negotiation. If there is any able to solve discussion without any arguments, solving. One should be able them in the group. The last thing is decision making. A good leader must be able to make the right decision. Thank you.
Good, Pravalika. Very nice. We have not done interpersonal skills before, so it was a new topic in soft skills. The word is negotiation, ma. Okay? You pronounce it as negotiation. So you covered the most important points while in interpersonal skills, and that is something in today's world which is becoming like a global village, and you know, we have to interact. Communication skills is so important. Along with communication skills becomes interpersonal skills. How you behave in a group, how you behave in a team, how you behave with each other, even you know, between two people. It's very, very important. Very nicely done. So just concentrate on the pronunciation. I think once Suchitra ma'am said before also, when you come across, you know, new words, or you are not even new words, you have seen the word, but you are not very, what do you call, sure about the pronunciation, look at the dictionary, or even on your phone, you know, you have that app where they will pronounce it for you. So you will, you know, get the pronunciation. These are difficult words, and it's a French word also, negotiate, negotiation. So just look up these words, and then when you're preparing for your presentation. Otherwise, very nicely done. Okay, and interpersonal skills is again a very important topic. Very good. Suchitra ma'am.
Thank you, ma'am.
Very nice. Very nice, Pravalika. As ma'am said, you very nice, very crisp, and covered the main points. And as we again and again tell you all, Please make this a habit that when you are not sure of certain words, how to pronounce them, let's just check, because we have now all smartphones which give us how to pronounce them. There's nothing wrong in committing mistakes, but yes, we should learn to even rectify our mistake. Only that's all advice. Good.
Thank you, ma'am.
Pravalika, yesterday you came on with video. That presentation was good. Today, why did you switch off the video, ma? Anyway, try again. Good luck.
Very nice.